Hello kids, welcome back to Max class. Today we will learn about the adding 3 2-digit numbers with regrouping. Okay kids, let's start the class. The first example is
papayas grow in groups on the top portion of a papaya tree. One tree has 9 papayas. Another tree has 6 papayas. And the third has 5 papayas. The question is, how many papayas are there in all? Okay, let's write the given numbers in their correct places. 9, 6, 5. Now, what will we do? Addition. Very good. Let's write the addition sign. Okay kids, now we are going to add the ones place first. 9 plus 6 plus 5 is equal to 20. Here 20 ones. Sometimes you may need to group 20 ones into 2 tens. So regroup into 2 tens. Let's write the number 0 in the ones place and 2 in the tens place. Therefore, the answer is there were 20 papayas in all. Okay, let's see the next example. In a medical trees and plants garden, there are 15 neem trees, 18 tulasi plants and 17 amla trees. The question is, how many trees and plants in all? Okay, let's write the given numbers in their correct places. 15, 18, 17. Now, what will we do? Addition. Very good. Let's write the addition sign here. Okay, now we are going to add the ones place first. 5 plus 8 plus 7 is equal to 20. Here 20 ones. We know that 20 ones is equal to 2 tens. Regroup into 2 tens. Let's write the number 0 in the ones place and carry over 2 tens. Okay, now we are going to add the tens place. 2 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1 is equal to 5. Here 5 tens. Now we are going to write the 5 in the tens place. Therefore the answer is there were 50 trees and plants in all. Okay, let's see the next example. The question is 18 plus 28 plus 39. Now we are going to write the given numbers in their correct places and add the ones place first. 8 plus 8 plus 9 is equal to 25. Regroup into 2 tens and 5 ones. Let's write the number 5 in the ones place and carry over 2 tens. Now we are going to add the tens place first. 2 plus 1 plus 2 plus 3 is equal to 8. Here 8 tens. Let's write the number 8 in the tens place. Therefore the answer is 85. Okay, let's see the next example. 37, 29, 28. Okay, now we are going to add the ones place first. 7 plus 9 plus 8 is equal to 24. Regroup into 2 tens and 4 ones. Let's write the number 4 in the ones place and carry over 2 tens. Now we are going to add the tens. 2 plus 3 plus 2 plus 2 is equal to 9. Here 9 tens. Let's write the number 9 in the tens place. Therefore the answer is 37 plus 29 plus 28 is equal to 94. Okay kids, thank you.